In this video, me and Graham finally make the inner portal. Also, if you guys like this video, make sure you hit the like and subscribe button, and then share this to your family and friends. Peace. Hello everyone, Drew and Graham are here, and today, this is probably gonna be a medium video. I'm very excited right now, because we are going to be finding the ender portal, and we're gonna place every single eye of ender in there. Just before we go though, I'm going to grab our 3 blaze powder, just in case we have to get some more Eye of Enders. Also, it's just becoming nighttime, so Graham, we should go sleep so we don't have to deal with phantoms. Come on, Graham. So yeah, guys, we have all of our stuff ready for the, trip there. And we already know where the first Eye of Ender is. We threw one before we recorded because we forgot to start recording. And it went somewhere that way. So basically, all right, Graham, let me get in the bed. All right, here we go. Graham, do you think that we will have enough Eye of Enders to do it? We have 2 to get there. Yeah, me too. I hope that we can get there as well. All right, come on, Graham. Let's do this. Yep, let's do that. Okay, so basically when I threw it, it went about this way, so we need to go directly this way. We're not gonna take a boat or any horse or anything because it went this way, and I've been out this way before, and it's literally nothing but mountains, so all we did is we brought pickaxes, weapons, food, and our Eye of Enders.
Do you think, we passed it already?
No, I don't think we passed it because, I mean, we've only probably ran about 100 blocks, so we shouldn't worry that much. I'm not seeing anything crazy around us. Looks like we're going into a snow pile, maybe? I don't know. Can't see.
Should we use the other one?
Nah, we'll use one later. I hear a skeleton. There's probably a cave below us. Alright, I'm gonna use another one. Meet up with me. One of you real quick. I do have plenty of food as well. Alright, here we go. Where'd it go?
That way.
Alright, here we go. Will it explode or will it drop? It exploded! We have one left. Our luck is so bad right now. They've only exploded. Okay, that means we're probably going to have to kill some more Endermen. And that's why I brought the 3 blaze powder that we had as well.
I'm stuck at the bottom of the mountain.
Just go all the way up. Alright, I'm at literally the tip of the mountain. Wow, what a view. Alright, I'm gonna jump down into the water. That was so close. You barely made it. But I sort of have a feeling it's right here, because this sort of feels like it. But honestly, if you ask me, we only have one left, and I don't think it's even close to being nighttime yet. So should we do it? Yes or no?
Yes.
Yes? Like, Graham, I'm telling you, it's probably way further ahead. It's up to you.
Just do it.
Oh, it's this way! It disappeared.
No!
We're just gonna go this way.
That much. We could probably kill some.
Oh, it's turning nighttime. It's turning nighttime.
That's good.
Well, it's almost nighttime. It's almost turning to nighttime. Oh, there's a village! If you want to, yeah, there's a village over here, but if you want to, we can test our luck and, use one of the 12, but I think. I don't think we need beds. I mean, we might, just so we can maybe, like, sleep if we get lost. Ooh, I found a chest full of spruce logs. We do not need that. No. Tell me
if
you found
a purple
chest.
Bed?
Nah, we don't need beds. I mean, I'll take one, I guess, but I wouldn't really like a purple. But, I mean, if it's the only thing we got. I have so much random stuff in my inventory. I'll just hold this, and I'll also hold this. There we go. Oh, there's a cat. Dude, only if we brought all of that fish. Wait, do you have any fish in your inventory?
No raw ones.
No raw?
No.
Okay, we'll just come back to another village one time so we can tame one of the cats. But there is an achievement that I still haven't gotten. It's taming an ocelot. Oh, there's a baby doggo! Where'd he go? Oh, look at him! So cute! Oh, I fed it. Do you have any bones?
No.
Man, every time we go through these spruce forests, we need to, bring bones.
I think we could test our luck.
No. I mean, we can if you want to, but, like, you know what our luck has been like so far. Was that Olive?
What?
That noise that went, oh. Yeah, it's almost, wait, is Olive even in your room?
Yes.
I think I heard Ollie whine. Yeah, it's turning night. Should we do it? Use one? Eye of Yinder. Should we do it? I mean, we have 3 blaze powder.
We went too far.
Oh, it dropped!
Oh, yes! You're so lucky.
It's this way.
So you passed it.
Alright, I'm gonna just dig down right here.
Yeah.
Unfortunately, the only thing I found was a pool of lava.
Ooh, I seen it.
Yeah, I only see lava down here.
Recycle your blocks.
Wait, hold up. I might find diamonds down here, though. I'm just gonna dig around and see if I can see anything, because who knows, this game might lead to it. Ooh, it's a huge cave. I'm not gonna go anywhere crazy. I'm just looking around, scanning the area. I feel like I've seen this cave before. Ooh, the spider's coming at me. Yeah, this is a humongous cave. There are definitely some diamonds down here, but I don't know where to find them. Ooh, there's a creeper. Oh yeah, there are diamonds right here! No way. One. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 6 diamonds, dude. Let's go. I'm so glad I came down here. Alright, should I get the crap out of here? Alright. This is like the biggest lava pool I've ever seen in the game. Wow. That's crazy. Holy crap, that was so close. I had to do like this insane parkour jump. Wait. Oh, you placed water. That's so good. But also not so good. I'm not able to make it up in time. Oh, Graham, why do you do that? I'm gonna die from fall damage.
Swim up.
Oh. Well, you took the water away, and luckily I just placed blocks on the side and stood there. Oh, it didn't even damage me. That was so smart, Graham. Let's go. Alright, I mean, there's a low chance of finding an Enderman. Because he might, like, be teleporting around. Ow. I sort of have a feeling that it's, like, somewhere this way. Like, in this forest. Besides, yeah, we should look through this forest as well. Oh, I got bones. 3 of them. We might be able to tame a doggy. I'm gonna keep him out. Ooh, there's a crapper. Just took out a skeleton. Taking out another skelebon. Spider.
There's creepers in this forest.
I know. Whoa! I heard that explosion from like 20 billion blocks away.
Hey, thanks for this free XP.
I'm really scared. Like, I don't want to use one, but I also want to use one as well. Yeah, there's so many creepers in this forest. How many have you found? I just found one.
I've killed 2.
Yeah, I just killed one as well. Alright, I sort of have a feeling it's around where I am.
Hit
Torch it up for us.
What?
Torch this area up for me. Alright, you want to use it?
Yeah.
Please drop. It went that way.
We passed it.
It dropped. It's definitely this way, Grim. I think it's.
Go for it and use it again.
No, it's definitely so close, Grim.
Ah! That's a baby villager.
I swear I heard a pillager. All right, dude. I think it's over here, Grim. Okay, so this is what we're gonna do. You need to do this as well. So, come right here. Stand on those 2 blocks, okay? Now, look what I do. You mine down as far as you can go that way, and then you go down, okay? So you do that, and I'll do it as well. Just so we can both be down here, and we won't get killed or anything. I mean, we could, but very unlikely to. And this is how we can get a ton of blocks as well. I have a feeling it's down here. Oh, it is! It is! I found it, Graham! Let's go! Yes, dude,
okay,
I just...
I'm gonna go back up real quick
dude,
and make a ginormous thing.
Dude,
what
I literally...
odds?
Yo,
I
literally...
literally being below
oh, the portal is literally right here. Okay. Yo, I literally screamed,
okay.
Let's go so loud that it echoed through the entire house, Graham.
Wait,
yo.
So if a normal abandoned village isn't crazy enough, take a look at a freaking what are these called?
Stronghold.
Dungeon or whatever.
Stronghold.
Yeah. Being below it.
Yeah.
What are the odds?
Yep, that's crazy. Alright, I'm gonna put a lot of stuff that we have in this little chest that I made down here. Also, you can jump down here if you want because I placed a block of water. And you should land in that.
I don't see a place where there's water.
Oh! Yeah, don't jump down. I forgot about that we dug into it to the right. Okay, I'm mining, I'm mining, I'm mining.
Oh, there's crazy village, dude.
Okay, do you see water? Yes! Let's go. Alright, we're gonna leave that little thing of water here. Graham, if you have any valuables, then you need to place them, because the thing is over here, Graham.
Nope, I'll just close that door back up, and let's never
Alright, I'm gonna take that. Alright, place any valuables in there, and we're gonna go ahead and place these in here. Alright, I'm gonna, just build up right here for a cool detail. Oh, no. Sulfur fish. Slither fish. They coming. Ah!
It's literally right here. We have enough!
I know. We have 12. Alright. Here we go, guys. The moment has finally come on our YouTube channel. Here we go. Episode 4 of our Let's Play. I thought this would be like episode 10. We are placing every single vendor in the portal. 3, 2, 1. Look at it! Graham, don't go in. Look at that. Wow, dude. Alright, Graham, don't get knocked into it. Thank you guys for staying tuned on this Let's Play. We finally did it. And we finally made the portal. I didn't expect us to get it so soon. Like, I don't know about you, but... I don't know about you, Graham, but... I'm blown away right now. I'm so happy. Alright.
Do you think we should go back and get our stuff?
I mean, we already have our stuff. Like, I have my diamond thing.
I only have an iron sword.
Do you have any, like, bows or anything?
The Yee is over there.
Look, I think it would be pretty cool if you, like, be our builder while we do this. And I could be, like, the person who runs around and attacks, if you know what I mean.
Oh, I make this into, like, a camp.
Yep. Well, yeah, you can do that. But anyways, guys, we're gonna go ahead and end this video right here. We are literally right now going to go into the end, so hopefully you guys are seeing this at the right time. I'm gonna go ahead and make a diamond helmet real quick. I just made that. Put it on. There we go. Diamond helmet. Graham, come take this. Come over here, boy.
Another spot upstairs, though. They're like zombies trying to break through.
Oh, yeah, I know. I killed them. Four hoods with a sword. Alright, I'm gonna go down here. Oh, there's nothing that way.
This place is cool.
Yeah, it's like a little labyrinth. Ooh, a chest!
Diamonds!
Yes! Graham, you want to make a diamond sword?
And a saddle!
Yeah, Graham, you should make a diamond sword. Alright, we should explore this place a little more before you go crafting, though.
How lucky is that?
That's very lucky. That's perfect time. All you had is an iron sword.
Go.
Dude, there's so many different ways.
I made it.
Alright, I'm in a bookshelf thing right now. Oh, Graham, we should definitely get every single book we possibly can from this bookshelf place. From this library.
Yes.
So we can make tons of stuff for the enchantment table. I'm just searching the chest because we can get enchanted books, which are super good. Alright. Oh my! Graham! Feather Falling 4 and Impaling 4. There's still another chest. But this usually gives books. Oh! Loyalty 3 and Punch 1. That's so good for a trident. And we have tons of those. I'm breaking every single bookshelf.
To the depths of the place.
Yeah, I'm breaking tons of these bookshelves because we really need them.
This place is literally like a maze.
Yeah, it's crazy. But that's why I like them. It, like, teases you before you go into the end. It gets your brain running straight.
Do you place... I think these were auto-placed torches.
Yeah, they are.
Oh, that's cool. If you're thinking, like, this game is a horror game, imagine.
What?
Like, someone recently was here, and then they placed them, like, here, Brian.
Yeah. Like, somebody came here, and they never came back. Yeah. Oh, that's creepy, because, like, you have a chance of getting some Eyes of Ender in the portal, and there are torches through this place. Oh, I'm frozen right now. I'm laggy. Ooh.
Yeah.
That was super laggy. Wow.
Okay, I'm not lost.
Dude, I have so many books. You need to come to me right now. My axe is about to break, and we don't need that, especially before this fight. Yo, I have freaking 3 stacks.
I'm lost. Do you know where I am? Do you see my name tag anywhere?
Yeah, I'll come to you in a second. Alright, let me get all these books. There are tons more books to get. Wait.
Oh, what's your name tag?
You do? Oh, there are 2 chests right next to each other. Oh, iron leggings. 2 of them. There's 1 bread. Another ender pearl, dude.
Victor, why'd you go away?
Oh, there's another chest as well.
Straight to you.
You don't really got a mine. And some iron bars. I've got a lot of good stuff. How are your iron leggings doing? Because I got a brand new one for you. You don't have any? Okay, I've got you some, boy. My pickaxe broke, dude. We're definitely gonna have to craft another one.
Here.
Oh, thanks. Iron? Stone? Okay. 2 of them? Okay, I'll take... 3?!
Whoa, where is this place?
Graham, come here. You need to come get this stuff. Take that. Dude, I have 4 stacks of books. I mined all of these bookshelves out. I have 4 stacks of books.
Loyalty and punch.
Yeah, my inventory's almost full. We're gonna have to go make another chest and everything. Graham, come get these armor things over here. Come on, Graham. Alright, follow me.
I already have a helmet.
Yeah, that gold one is worse, though, so... Alright, come on.
We need to put all of our best things in this thing beside... In the chest besides, our other things that we used to fight over here.
So basically, if you guys enjoyed this video, please hit that like and thumbs up button. Make sure you share this to your friends and family. That would be greatly appreciated as well. And peace.